Alright, well, that one's uploading. This next one, make a glass filter. All you need is a thin rod, and there's my cat outside, and a colored rod that I've made into a stringer. So this was a rod like this. I've attached one of these two and just kept it in the flame and just strung it out. You use these for a lot of things. This one I'll just use, it's actually better if you have a real thin one, so we'll go with the orange. So you want to have graphite around. I also have this pad. I also have this. You can use to put, you know, and then push rods and stuff, but basically you just want to heat up the end of it. Like you were to attach it to something. Actually, this is too big. I need a smaller one. Those are real small rods. Smaller. Let's see, it'll work. I think you need like a something crazy small, like. Where do they all go? Dang it. I have smaller rods somewhere. It's probably in my class. I have a whole open box, but we'll just do this one just for time's sake. Let's get the tip of it hot. Smash it down. Like that. Then you're going to take your colored glass and just add a little. This is a good thing to practice. Because. See, I've made marbles with, like, instead of stripes, with dots on them. And I don't twist those, I just make them how they are. But it's like that. It's a little, just. I usually do about four or five. When you make them, you don't want them to be small, because there's another step we got to do. You see how that one's kind of bigger? That's what you want. Because normally, this goes off. This will just break off. So you got to, like I do with a marble, melt the glass, the stripes, into the clear glass, make them kind of bond, be like melt together. That's what I'm doing now. Basically until all is melted. So I haven't done one of these in a while, so it looks a little sloppy, but let's get another one. No, just like with a marble and everything else. Do a cold weld. Then you're going to flame cut this rod off. And that's going to be the point that goes down to the hole in the bowl. Or the tobacco pipe. And then I usually usually just shrink that down a little bit, not much, about like that. Then take your tweezers, grab the end right there, and just break it off. I've made, I actually know someone that goes like buys like 20 of those off me a week or something. No, about once a month. Yeah, glass screen replaces your nasty little round brass ones. Clean glass. Good stuff. Thanks.